Dear friends and family, with great affection for Stephen and Katie, we have gathered together to witness and bless their union and marriage. It is an honorable estate instituted by God, and therefore is not to be entered into lightly. It is into this holy union that Stephen and Katie come now to be joined.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? But watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I've loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand more.
They bring their dreams, which bind them together in this commitment. They bring their gifts and talents, their unique personalities, and their spirits, which God will unite into one being as they build their lives together. We rejoice with them in thankfulness to God for creating this union of hearts built on friendship, laughter, respect, and love.
Every breath, every hour has come to this. One step closer.
Today is the first day of the rest of your lives together. Treat each other with kindness, with forgiveness, with understanding, and with humor. Always hang on to your friendship and don't ever stop dating. Stephen, take care of my sister. Protect her as you would if she were your own flesh and blood. And I wish you both a lifetime of happiness.
Katie, the fact that we are standing here today is a true testament to your dedication to this relationship. The foundation that we have built for ourselves is strong and our future is so bright. First and foremost, I will always love you and I will always do my best to take care of you and our family. My number one goal in life is to make sure that you and the family are always happy, healthy, and safe. Second, I promise to always try to understand your emotions and feelings rather than to validate them in my own head and tell you what to think. Third, I will always give you more affection that you want so that you can forever give me the Heisman. Last, I promise to always remain this good looking. You are my absolute best friend, and getting to see you every morning and every night before and after work is the best part of every single day. There is nothing that warms my heart more than when you, Wyatt, and Skye, these are the dogs, come running to the door when I get home and are waiting on the other side. You truly make me feel loved and appreciated, and there's nothing more that I want in life. You are absolutely beautiful standing here today, just like every day. And I love the fact that I will be in disbelief for the rest of my life that I get to marry you and call you my own. I promise to always love and respect you, and whenever I fall short, to in time realize the error in my ways and apologize. I am not perfect, but I will do my very best to be the closest thing to a perfect husband for you. I love you forever, Katie Marie. Don't you ever forget that. Now let's do this.
I stand here in front of you today humbled. I am humbled by the unconditional and relentless love you show me each and every day. I am humbled because you chose me, and today marks the first day of the rest of our lives together. Today is the day I become your wife. Today you become my family. Today we celebrate the love that we have nurtured and grown since the day we have met. Today, as I look into your eyes, I see all of you. I see a man full of love, full of compassion, full of pride and strength. I see a man who is honorable and a man who I respect with everything that I have. I see a man with whom I share a fierce and steadfast love with. I am also reminded of just how amazing life with you is, and I promise to never take the little moments for granted and to love you because of and never in spite of. We joke that because I was born first, that God made you specifically for me because you must have overlooked making someone for me the year that I was born. But I truly do believe that we were made for each other. No matter where we are, when I'm with you, I am home. You are my equal partner. We are each other's biggest fans. You are honest with me, you listen to me, and you do your best to understand my feelings. No matter what the problem is, you always seem to be able to solve it. I treasure every laugh we share, every smirk you throw my way, every time you look me in the eyes and tell me how much you love me, and I even treasure most of the practical jokes that you play on me. I know that we are going to live an exciting and happy life together. I vow now and forever to love all of you. I vow to be patient with you and to treat you with kindness. I vow to be your joy, but encourage you to find joy in your own endeavors as well. I vow to be faithful to you in every meaning of the word. I will always listen to you and come from a place of understanding. I vow to never stop being silly with you and to find the humor and the silver lining in even the most trying times. I will remain curious with you and never stop learning about you. I vow to let you lead our family and to put all my trust in you. I vow to stand next to you as your unified partner in all decisions and in all situations. Today and always, I could not be more happy and proud to become your wife.
And so now, I make the following declaration. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. For as much as Stephen and Katie have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God, family, and friends, and in so doing have given and pledged their vows to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring, I have the privilege to pronounce them husband and wife. Stephen, now you may kiss your bride.
tiny bones and skin sand on your feet. These healthy children are the fruits of the sea. Turquoise flotation on the Indian Sea. We can float together, you and me now. I love you, it's a beautiful day. Thank you for the journey to this new day. Where we've been gifted this island, we've been gifted this day. And we're all here together on this beautiful day. Feel daddy taking steps, 1, 2, 3, while the other one keeps on amazing us by what he can see. You're through the broken shell, the white moth comes. He gives you a hand, cause he keeps coming strong, yeah. Well, I will love you, it's a beautiful day. Thank you for the journey to this new day. Where we've been gifted this island, we've been gifted this day. And we're all here together on this beautiful day. Well, I will love you, it's a beautiful day. We're all together on this beautiful day, yeah. Well, I will love you on this beautiful day. And we're all here together on this beautiful day, yeah.
Katie Marie and Stephen are truly in love. You can see in their eyes, their facial expressions, and the way that they are together. What I see here and is the most loving, caring, and generous couple that you will ever want to meet. So spread those wings together, because together the two of you can soar to great heights.
I can search the world from south to north, but I already found what I'm looking for.
A blessing to watch them grow into the family that they've become. You guys are both going to be amazing examples to your future children. Thank you so much for putting a smile on Katie's face and making her laugh every day. Thank you so much for showing my best friend the love that her heart absolutely deserves.
I was a wild child between lost and found. Then you spoke my name, it was a sweet sound. Rescue kiss and you pulled me in. All my life, baby, where you been? Cause I can search the world from south to north, but I already found what I'm looking for. Wherever I go and whatever I do, I was born to love you. I was born to love you. Look in your eyes, yeah, it's all so clear. Every time you smile, I know why I'm here. Wherever I go and whatever I do, I was born to love you. I was born to love you.
It's hard not to be proud of him tonight, as he has picked a tremendous young lady to become a Hearst. I've watched these two grow exponentially over the years, and I've never been more confident than I am now when I say their love story was meant to be.